we have two particular types of user. We have when it logs in, it has two different home page. So
can access the website, all of the features of the website. You have an admin should edit or update your status into active. Sir, kasi initial once you register, initial automatically pending siya na you cannot access by the website. So kailangan ng admin.
Now move on to the student So one of our additional special features in our project is that not all users can access the pages without logging in. At the same time, we also make sure that the users are logged in according to the designated pages for them. So that's the whole feature.
Report something that you found that has been lost by another student. You can see, you can upload an image of the item and what building, where you found it, and the description of the location. So this is where it will appear for the report.
To wrap up, we have additional feature that we have default code.